A single vehicle crash near Hackensack has claimed the life of a 46-year-old Robbinsdale, Minnesota man. Cass County Sheriff Tom Birch says Mark Renstrom was traveling east on County Road 5 when the vehicle he was driving left the roadway and rolled. Renstrom was dead at the scene. The crash happened around 8 Saturday night near the intersection of County Road 45.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.